मुहूर्तम् उत्तिष्ठेत् स्वास्थ्यं रक्षार्थम् आयुषः तत्र सर्वत्र संकेतं समलक्ष मधुसूदन विच मीन्स वन शुड वेक अप इन द ब्रह्म मुहूर्तम् टू सस्टेन अ परफेक्ट हेल्थ एंड अ लॉन्ग लास्टिंग लाइफ वेल नमस्ते एवरीवन दिस इज स्मिता एंड आई एम हियर टू अप्राइज यू विद द ट्रुथ अबाउट ब्रह्म मुहूर्तम् थ्रू बोथ एंशिएंट एंड मॉडर्न साइंसेस ब्रह्म मुहूर्त इज अ पीरियड अबाउट 1.5 hours बिफोर डॉन or roughly say 3 a.m. to 6 a.m. But there are about varied opinions about which hours exactly constitute the Brahma Muhurta. To utilize the Brahma Muhurta correctly, you will be surprised by noticing the changes in your life. Even the dreams and skills that you once thought were impossible can easily be achieved and mastered now. Anything done in the time of Brahma Muhurta progresses just the same as is seen in the presence of air, water and sunlight. That is why the Brahma Muhurta is also known as the Creator Hours. Now let me tell you what makes Brahma Muhurta exactly so significant. Law of Attraction. It states that you attract into your life what you focus the most on. You might be wondering that I focus on many things all day. What does it have to do with all this? Well, let's make it simpler. Imagine this universe as a mobile tower and all our brains as mobile phones. During the day, the universe receives many signals or let's say thoughts from our brains because all are awake during this time. And so, if you do send some important thought to the universe, it will take much longer time for it to manifest in reality. The same thought when sent during the early Brahma Muhurta hours manifests much rapidly because the universe's frequency is at its minimum as many people sleep during this time. This is also the reason why many religions emphasize on morning prayers because your dreams can actually come true. Although it is not necessary for you to be awake all through even after the Brahma Muhurta hours, once the Brahma Muhurta phase is done, you can go back to your sleep again. Cosmic energy or Vishwa Shakti. According to the Hindu scriptures, our night is divided into four parts. 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Rudra, you should never sleep during this time. 9 p.m. to 12 a.m. Rakshasa, you should never be awake during this time. 2 a.m. to 3 a.m. This is a period in which we are in deep sleep. 3 a.m. to 6 a.m. Manoharka. During this period, it is a must for us to get up and leave our bed no matter what. Cosmic energy is present everywhere in the universe and it is also a reason for its existence. When we sleep, only a little amount of cosmic energy enters our body. But when you meditate, you can attract a lot more of cosmic energy into your body, especially during Manohar Kal, that is the Brahma Muhurta hours. During the Brahma Muhurta hours, there is a lot of cosmic energy present. So any task done with concentration will bear fruit. It can also activate your subconscious mind in sync with nature's rhythm. Why should we sow seeds in monsoon? Why not in summer? Because our cultivation should be in sync with nature. Why is the health of people working in the night shifts not at par with others? Because their lifestyle is not in sync with nature. So, if you move along the flow of water, you will reach the shore soon. Similarly, if you go with the nature's rhythm, the nature itself will help you reach your goals and dreams. Waking up during the Brahma Muhurtam puts us in the perfect synchronization with the nature's clock. Brahma Muhurta is a part of the 24-hour time cycle. If you overlay this time cycle over the cycle of lifetime, you would see that Brahma Muhurta corresponds with life and death, such as childhood to morning, midlife to midday, old age to late afternoon, nightfall to death, and the unembodied soul to midnight. Purest environment with less noise pollution. At this hour, the environment is pure, calm and soothing, which has a considerable effect on our body and mind. The pollution too is at its minimum. Scientific research has determined that the oxygen level during the Brahma Muhurta hours are its maximum, which is beneficial for our lungs. There is no noise pollution, which is also a plus point, because noise pollution causes an increase in our blood pressure and heartbeat. A great shift in energy fills the space. So Brahma Muhurta is the best for attaining Brahma Dhyan, supreme knowledge and eternal happiness. A quality blend of asanas, pranayama and meditation is a good start for the day. It revitalizes your body, your mind and your spirit. we can also unlock our hidden potential through this practice. Let us fully benefit from the early hours before dawn for a healthy and productive life. Let us follow the great Saint Kabir's lines. O traveler, get up. It is dawn. It is not right that you continue sleeping. One who awakes, he finds. One who sleeps, he loses. Get up, open your eyes from slumber and meditate on the divine. So, let us strive to wake up the sun instead of the sun waking us up. Thank you.